Some Manresa, some TDK. The one thing I know about Manresa, one of my greatest experiences, is the fact that you are a family-orientated organization. The fans love you. They treat you with so much respect. They treat you with so much love. And one of my greatest experiences of being there was the fact that when we won the King's Cup, it was an extravaganza. And I love the way that they treated me. Now, my favorite player was Chichi Krause. Chichi Krause was a player who, although he was small in stature, he had a big heart, grande corazón. He always told me, no matter what, if you play hard and you give it all you have on the court, you would have success. Now, after I finished Manresa, I traveled to many multiple teams and had multiple successes. Multiple successes because I knew what it takes to have that kind of hard work and hard ethic. Now, after I finished playing basketball, I decided that I wanted to get into the coaching field. It took a couple of years to spend time with my family, but I knew that my heart was into basketball. So I spent a few years at Auburn University. You know, one of my ex-teammates from my college was the head coach there. And just learning everything from the background. Learning everything about the game of basketball. I decided to open my own academy of training players. So many TDK, I love you. You're always in my heart. You're always in my family's heart. My wife always loved Manresa.